First day of camp, everything we would love to be able to run smoothly. I was in 7:15 this morning, getting all the bags out. In each bag, there must be between 40 and 50 items. You're talking like 6 t-shirts of one colour, 4 t-shirts of another colour, 4 sets of training kits, so they have 4 jerseys, 4 shorts, 4 pairs of socks, undergarments, compression, and so on and so on, all initialed or with a number on. All the kits in that bag, what they need for the next 5 weeks.